treatment becomes especially important right now, the hunt for a treatment, because we're a long way off yet from a vaccine. Some of the problem with COVID-19 is that your immune system is too active and that you can have collateral damage in your body from trying to fight off the virus. So hydroxychloroquine is a drug that tries to hold down that response a bit, keeps the immune system from going haywire. I don't think there's anyone who doesn't hope that this or some other treatment proves safe or effective, but we don't have that now. We have four very, very tiny studies, one of six patients, one of 11, one of test tube results. It's just not been given to enough people or in a situation where you can really study it with a comparison group. We don't know if people would have gotten better on their own with or without the drug. It's not just about false hope or believing in something. It's you could suffer side effects, and then you have the opportunity cost. If something doesn't work, you want to move on quickly and not waste your time. Dr. Harris, the president of the AMA, said that she would not prescribe it personally for any patient now. It's just too soon without evidence of safety and effectiveness. She also thinks that we should listen to doctors when it comes to medical advice and not politicians. Well, the good news is there are many things in testing, including some other medicines that already exist that are off the shelf. There are antivirals that are being tested. There's a big hunt on now to look for antibodies. These are substances that your immune system makes to fight off an infection.